Welcome to Guide to IELTS. In this video, we'll work on a sample writing for this IELTS Writing Task 1 academic question, which shows the process of production of electricity using geothermal energy. One of the possible challenges when writing about a process is that you may struggle to meet the required 150 word count because this is a single process with only 5 steps. So when we'll be writing it, we'll consciously use longer transition words instead of just saying firstly, secondly, next. We would make sentences like in the first step or after this step is over to ensure from the very beginning that low word count is not a problem. We'll use 3 paragraphs to write this process. First, we'll paraphrase the question. The second paragraph will first have the overall statement, which will just mention the total number of steps, followed by the first 3 steps, and the third paragraph will have the remaining 2 steps. Let's begin with the first paragraph. The question says, the diagram below shows how geothermal energy is used to produce electricity. I'll change it to, the given illustration depicts the process of production of electricity by utilizing geothermal energy in a geothermal power plant. I'll also mention what the process involved, because geo refers to earth and thermal refers to heat. So I'll write, this process uses the heat from deep under the earth's surface for the purpose of generating electricity. Notice that in these 2 sentences only, I've changed produce to production and I've also introduced the word generate. The next paragraph, the second paragraph now, in which the first statement is the overall statement. Overall, there are 5 steps in the procedure of electricity generation. Now I'll start with one step at a time. In the first step, we see that there is cold water in some kind of a reservoir. So we'll write it as, to generate electric power, cold water is used. This cold water, which is stored in a rectangular reservoir on the surface of the earth, is pumped down to a depth of 4.5 kilometers. We'll next describe the second step. In the second step, the water reaches the injection well. From the injection well, the water travels horizontally through the geothermal zone that consists of hot rocks. Now, when I write about the third step, I'll describe the step first and write the step number later. It is just so that I'm using variety of sentences. So, having passed through this zone, the heated up water reaches the production well in the third step. Now, I'll start the third paragraph with the fourth step. From the production well, water is pumped back to the surface of earth, reaching the condenser in the fourth step. From the condenser, the water, now in the form of steam, passes through a narrow, short pipe. The fifth step shows a turbine and a generator. And finally, there is a transmission tower. So I'll write it as, subsequently in the last and fifth step of the method, the steam reaches a steam-powered turbine, which further powers the generator. This generator produces electricity, which is then transferred to transmission towers. The writing we have just done has a total of 194 words. You can find this writing and more on our website, guide2ielts.com. The link to this particular writing is in the description of this video. Bye for now from Guide to IELTS.